I'm gonna love you.
Now that you're all here, I ask you to prepare yourselves. You must be off book for this audition, so be sure to memorize your lines before the producer gets here.
Holy shit, look at that.
He has a volatile disposition, so be careful what you say and do in his presence. Mr. Redfield, I can't stress enough how important it is you learn these lines by heart. Your script is on the chair. I will be with you shortly.
Can't blow my cover. Better keep a low profile. Leave the pretend acting for those so inclined.
Your agent got you on the short list for that?
Nah, man. The casting director saw me on a mystery show.
If there's anything.
This is exciting, man. Venus.
What am I inspecting? This right here, baby.
What's wrong with LA? Producer, you gotta be a real big cheese. Muhammad must go to.
Okay, so let's go learn this shit by memory then. As they say.
What was your name? Roland, was it?
Ronald.
Okay, write down the lines.
How am I supposed to remember this shit? I'm gonna write this down.
Is that him? Is that piece of shit? Fuck, it really does look like him too.
Haben Sie das gesehen? Fremde in meinem Büro. Würden Sie mir bitte verraten, wer in Gottes Namen das ist?
Ja, ja, es sind Schauspieler, mein Führer.
Schauspieler?
Diese Männer wollen für die Rolle von William Joseph Blaskowitz vorsprechen. Es sind Schauspieler. Es tut mir leid, meine Nachricht hat sie wohl nicht erreicht.
Und besser konnten wir nicht finden.
What the fuck is going on?
Sie dem Kerl auch nur ähnlich.
Ja, 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 das kriegen
Gott noch mal.
Das kriegen wir mit Schminke hin, mein Führer.
Oh ja, Schminke. Mhm. Gut. Das ist magisch.
I'm gonna kill you, bitch.
Children have read it too.
I loved it, Mr. Hitler. Super good.
Mr. Hitler. Wenn Sie mich ansprechen, sagen Sie mein Führer. Verstanden? Haben Sie keinen Respekt vor Autorität? Ihre Worte gewähren Einblick in einen höchst verräterischen Geist. I'm so sorry, mein Führer. Sind Sie denn ein Idiot? No, mein Führer. Sind Sie ein verkleideter Schurke, ein Jude? Ein verräterischer Jude! No, no, mein Führer. I'm from Arizona.
What the fuck? Wow.
Konspirierende, lügende, niederträchtige Juden. Ich erkenne sie schon von weitem.
The fuck's he doing? They're really just gonna take a piss like that. Wow.
Wenn Sie mein Buch gelesen haben, wissen Sie, dass ich die Wahrheit kenne. Und wer die Wahrheit auf seiner Seite hat, der gewinnt immer. So konnte ich die Welt von den Juden reinigen und so konnte ich die minderwertigen Kommunisten in die Knie zwingen. Oh, so ging das. Ich habe.
Okay, this is fucking weird, dude. Oh god.
Josef Blaskowitz.
So is this the director then? What the fuck?
Mein absolutes Meisterstück. Das Jahrhundertepos.
und mein künstlerisches Erbe. Wer mein Drehbuch liest, der wird die zahllosen Stunden zu schätzen wissen, die ich aufgewendet habe, damit jede Szene, jeder Zeile, jeder Silbe fehlerfrei ist.
Bravo, mein Führer, bravo!
What the hell's wrong with that guy? Okay, why the fuck do you have to show that? I'ma kill you, watch. About me now.
Spielen die Szene. Helene, zusammen mit ihm. A cold-blooded terrorist. That is what you are.
What the hell did I write?
And you're a Nazi whore.
And you are a Nazi whore.
You monster! What are you
going
to do?
Ah, fuck. I didn't read those shits. I will rape and murder you. Yep.
I will rape and murder you.
So many.
Oh shit, I was about to say.
You have killed, but the German race will rise again.
Shit.
So I think they're gonna trick you. Yep. See, I will murder your dirty race too.
Worte waren richtig, ja. Aber sie haben anscheinend nicht die mindeste Ahnung von der Psyche eines Mannes wie William Joseph Blazkowicz. Wie können sie sein, was sie nicht verstehen? Sie spielen sie die Rolle.
Oh shit. So how do we escape, dude? We did that shit so terrible. I'm taking
the Nazi whore.
Oh shit.
Monster. What are you going to do to me?
I will rape you. And I will murder you.
So many German innocent lives you have killed. But the German race will rise again.
And I will murder your dirty race too.
Viel besser. Sie könnten von ihm lernen.
I'm not here to fucking learn this shit, bitch. I'm gonna kill you.
Dieses Hirn zu verstehen, dieses dreckigen Untermensch. Oh, ich kannte ihn in- und auswendig. Und darum konnte ich ihn.
That's fucking nasty. Oh god, this game is so fucking good.
Mein Gott. Mein Gott, hab ich Hunger. William Joseph Blazkowicz. Aufgewachsen in Mesquite, Texas.
Half bread.
Eines Verkäufers und einer polnischen Jüdin. Die Mutter wurde vom Vater ausgeliefert, starb in einem Vernichtungslager in Mexiko. Selbst als Erwachsener waren seine geistigen Fähigkeiten noch die eines Kindes. Und tatsächlich, als wir nach seiner Exekution aufschnitten, konnte man sehen, dass er Jude ist.
What the fuck is he doing now?
Helene, machen Sie weiter. Ich bin müde.
Aspirants, as you know, this role is very physical. William Joseph Blazkowicz was not a man of intellect. He was a man of action. The scene takes place right before the scene you did earlier. Blazkowicz is about to plant the bombs that will massacre the German children in the orphanage. But first, he must eliminate the brave soldier standing guard outside the school in a brutal fight scene. Mr. Llewellyn Ewing?
Llewellyn Ewing.
Yeah. Why don't you start?
They're probably gonna kill him, watch.
exactly as written. Places. And action.
And action. The fuck is that?
I don't know how to fight in a dirty manner. And now, to kill all the innocent children, Germany's future. Ha 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 ha.
Oh, that was terrible. What the fuck? Oh shit, we're next.
The floor is yours.
All right.
Und action.
Dann mach es mal richtig. Pass auf, wenn du zu handgreiflich wirst, dann werde ich dir wehtun.
Holy shit. Okay, there we go.
Is that what you wanted? Is that what you had in mind? You Nazi asshole. Because that's all you're getting.
Wunderbar. Wunderbar. Habt ihr das gesehen, Helene? Wie geboren für die Rolle.
What the fuck? Oh, what the fuck?
Perfect.
Holy shit.
Let me help you unpack, Mr. Redfield.
Was zur Hölle ist das?
Oh, damn. Was that, shotgun? Uh-oh, shit's about to get real, buddy. We got the pistol. No, not this one, not this one.
With your secret Odin codes. Then we steal the Ausmerzer, take out General Engel, and show the American people what revolution looks like.
There you go, buddy. Okay, and then some dude's gonna pop out over here. We already got that out of the way. Watch, I'm pretty sure there's a collectible here. Oh, there's an upgrade. Nice.
Should get to work on upgrading my weapons.
Is that it? I think so. Alright. So we gotta get this commander over here. We should be over here. Most likely in the bottom, right? So he's on top. Shit, how are we gonna do this? Oh no, wait, he's over here actually. Ooh. Oh crap, dude, I literally choked on this guy. Holy shit, dude, I missed all my bullets, yo. Oh god, dude, we suck ass right now. Okay, it's all good. I mean, we've been playing Call of Duty, so, you know, dude, every fucking... How the fuck did he know? Yo, what the fuck? Ooh, what's up, bitch? You got fucked up. Oh. Alrighty then. Oh, okay, there's another one. Get fucked, bitch. Oh, that's right. Look at, okay. Wait. This is not what I wanted it to do. Okay, maybe I should do this later on. All right, where's this guy at? Ooh, ho, ho, ho. Trigger finger. I'm kidding. I ain't got shit. Ooh, hold to inspect. All right. We need this armor, bro. We need the armor. Fuck, man. Dude, how the hell did they find this, though? That's bullshit. Back at this point. Alright, so I think I'm gonna take a detour. What is this? Oh crap. Oh crap, dude. Okay, what's my health? Okay, so all we're finding is pure health, which is okay. I don't mind. I mean, alright, so it looks like we just, doesn't look like there's anything here, so I think we're okay for now. Do these doors open? No, unavailable, so it's just got... Oh, crap.
Here it is. My ticket down to the surface.
Hey, I knew it. The hell is that? Okay, so this should be... Wait, I want to kill Hitler, though. What the fuck? I thought we were going to kill him.
Transportkapsel bereit zum Einsteigen.
Huh. Or maybe we don't kill him right now at all, then. Or maybe we do. I don't know. I thought maybe we were gonna have a chance.
T-3.
Oh, damn, okay.